job. I'm not paying you any more money. That's that. Okay. And I said to her, listen, you know, you can't just do that. You can't just bring back a car. You know, you took delivery of it. You signed all the documents.
Where's the car at that point? She's gone to service and left it there?
She didn't even go to service. She walked out the door and took a bus home.
Okay, where did she physically leave the car?